Hi, this is Jessica. I have a few quick visual settings to show on the iPad. So if I open up settings and I go to general accessibility, there's three things I want to show you. Reduce transparency, increase contrast, and reduce motion. So first, the reduce transparency. What it looks like right now is I see through, if I go to places like my today view, I'm seeing a little bit of the color behind, so some of the display here might be a little lower contrast. I'll show you what that looks like on another iPad, which I put a really busy background screen on. If I go to my today view where I'm looking at the notifications, I can kind of see through them that a little bit. So to change that, just go into settings, reduce transparency, and you're going to toggle that on. So the default is that transparent view, and you toggle on the switch to reduce transparency. Now, when I go to that today view or other places on the iPad that might show that transparency, it just creates a higher contrast. So now I have just a solid gray background with black text, so higher contrast. So the next thing on here is increase contrast. So if I, the default view would, that would not be on. So if you go to some places on the iPad, like in iMessage, you might have a gradation here where there's lighter blue in some sections and then a darker blue background with white text. So if I go into settings and I increase contrast, so I turn that on. Now when I go to that iMessage again, I just have a very dark blue background with white text, so it's higher contrast. That contrast might apply to other apps, I'm not sure which ones. So the last thing is reduce motion. That default would be off, so your iPad, when you open up apps, you get a zooming effect, you get a little motion. So now if I go to accessibility, reduce motion, and I toggle that on, so I'm turning on reduce motion, now when I hit the home button or open apps, I don't get that zoom animation effect. Okay.